This is the oil pollution prevention equipment provided on board of seagoing vessel. This equipment is called oily water separator, where the oil is separated from bilge water. Vessel are commonly used this equipment to pump out separated bilge water through 15 ppm. This is the three-way valve to control the bilge water discharge overboard. When 15 ppm alarm activated, the three-way valve shifted the discharge back to bilge tank. And now, this is the oil level probe installed in this equipment. When the oil level reaches to the oil probe, the motor control valve activated to open and discharge the oil to BSOT or bilge separated oil tank. In this video, I want to share the procedure on how to test the oil level probe and the motor control valve activation. This is the T-switch of motor-operated valve control. Normal position of T-switch is at run mode. Push T-switch from auto to test mode to activate the motor control valve. Now the motor control valve activated to open the valve. Push T-switch back to run mode. The motor control valve activated to close the valve. This is the position of the switch at normal condition mode. Now we are going to multifunction test procedure. This is the Bigmon 488 OCM type 15 ppm bilge alarm monitor. And now, the procedure on how to test the three-way valve of oily water separator by means of OCM. Push enter button and hold. Push exit button one time to activate three-way valve, shift on. Push exit button again to close three-way valve, shift off. This is how the three-way valve working by pushing exit button shift on and shift off. And this time, this is the procedure on how to test the 15 ppm alarm. Push and hold enter button. Push exit button once to open three-way valve. Push gradually plus button until 15.1 ppm to activate alarm. Now 15.1 ppm alarm activated. Release enter button to reset the alarm. After 15 ppm alarm simulation test, push exit button back to standby mode. And now, the procedure on how to retrieve the log or the last operation of the oily water separator. This is the log where we can find the last operation, the date, the time, and the minutes of the oily water separator. Push enter button once and push plus two times to view the log, then push enter button again. Push negative button to search the last date and time of oily water separator operation or the desired date and time that you want to locate in the log list. This is the log of last OWS operation. The date is 2022, August 27, 07 hours, 48 minutes, and 23 seconds. To return the log to standby mode, push exit button 3 times. OCM are now at standby mode. And now, the procedure on how to clean the OCM by means of fresh water or by using fresh water. From standby mode, push enter button once. Push plus button 4 times to find cleaning and test. Then push enter button once. Push enter button again to start cleaning at 0 value. Assuming cleaning is finished, push exit button until back to standby mode.